In this video, we'll go over the application updates in PTC Mathcad Prime 9. To make it easier to navigate around a PTC Mathcad worksheet, you can now add an internal link tag to any region type in your worksheet. You can then add an internal link to that region using the existing external link functionality already in PTC Mathcad. In this way, you can set up useful links from and to relevant parts of the same worksheet. Simply select a region that you want to link to in the worksheet, add an internal link tag to that region from the text formatting menu, then add a link to that region using the hash character as an internal link identifier from the text you want to link from. You can then click on that text and the worksheet will immediately scroll to the tagged region. With internal links in PTC Mathcad Prime 9, you can now quickly navigate to specific sections of your documentation or calculation from relevant text, making it even easier to communicate the engineering knowledge you're documenting. PTC Mathcad allows you to easily communicate your complex engineering. The new text styles functionality in PTC Mathcad Prime 9 makes that task easier by allowing you to apply pre-configured formatting to text in your worksheet. The text styles gallery can be found in the text formatting tab of the menu and includes default text styles, which you can use out of the box or modify to suit your needs. When modifying a text style, options include choices for font, font size, font color, whether the text is bold, italicized, or underlined. When using a text style, you can apply it to selected text within a text region or to one or more selected text regions themselves. You can also create your own custom text style, name it, set it up the way you want, and add it to the text style gallery for use in the worksheet when you need it. Successfully communicating your engineering intent is as important as calculating the math, and the new text style functionality in PTC Mathcad Prime 9 makes documenting that math easier. PTC Mathcad allows complex engineering calculations to be documented in a way that makes them easy to communicate. The core of that is the math content, and in PTC Mathcad Prime 9, we're adding a powerful math tool, the gradient operator. The gradient operator returns the gradient of a scalar function shown in Mathcad as a vector of partial derivatives with respect to each variable in the function definition. The gradient of such a function can be evaluated both numerically and symbolically. It can be inserted from the calculus section of the operators menu or by using its keyboard shortcut. Calculating the gradient of scalar functions is a useful tool for analyzing surfaces, fitting data to model functions or creating regression models, edge detection algorithm development, and other application areas related to basic laws of physics. With the addition of the gradient operator, PTC Mathcad Prime 9 can be used to calculate and document even more of your complex engineering. Thank you.